Yo, what's going on, y'all? It's your boy PJ. Others may know me as the Iron Man of YouTube. And I got another Madden 16 franchise mode as the Cleveland Browns will be taking on the Oakland Raiders in a sunny game with 9 miles per hour wind, 68 degrees. Let's see if we can come out with a W today. You guys see Derek Carr right here, 6 touchdowns, 2 interceptions. I don't know. Will he be doing anything against the Browns defense? Because you know we some bees. And look at Deontay Jeffrey, 9 TDs, 2 interceptions, 1K yards. This man been a beast, almost 70% completion rating. Man, oh man. I'm just wondering what we could do today because there's a lot we got on our mind today. Especially going against OBJ, aka Cheese Man. But you guys see they got Giovanni Bernard back there, kick return. And that's their new running back actually too. So let's go ahead and get up in here. Derek Carr coming out here. Like I said, 6 touchdowns, 2 interceptions, 634 yards with a 54.5 completion rating. Let's go ahead and stop these boys real quick. They gonna give it to Giovanni Bernard. Our site, Derek Carr. Ooh! That man getting hit hard already, man. It's all good. I'm not even mad, but we're looking at the Oakland Raiders offensive line right now. I'm not worried about these trash boys, but you guys see they got Hakeem Nicks now. They got Giovanni Bernard out of free agency. So now it's 3rd and 10 for these boys. They're going to go ahead and do a play action. Derek Carr looking, throws the ball out of bounds. So that's going to be a 4th down. And y'all already know what time it is. It's time for the Cleveland Browns to get the ball now. And we got our boy Ferrum in the backfield. Ferrum looking for a hole. He got a spin, and this man got a gain of 13 right there. That man just hit him with the Braxton Miller. So now we got 1st and 10 now, and we got our boy Jeffrey trying to do something, but it's going to be a tough game. That's all I got to say. This is going to be a defensive game, and we gave it to Ferrum right there, but there's a flag. And all I got to say, that's the first flag of many during this game because these refs is on that bullshit. So it's a holding call on us, and we got to go backwards. I'm not mad about that. Cameron Irving, don't do it again, please. Not a 2nd and 20 for us, so we got to try to do something. Deontay Jeffrey in the backfield looking. Almost throws an interception right there. Like I said, it's going to be a defensive game. So now we trying to do something. 3rd and 20, but we get sacked. We got sacked hard right there. So now we got to punt the ball. So now 2nd and 18 for these boys right now. And we got to see if we could do anything because now they're over here doing a screen to Giovanni Bernard. Giovanni Bernard got some space, but there's a flag on the play. He breaks a tackle. He's going down the field past the 50, 40, 35. He gets out around 29-yard line. But there's a flag, like I said. So I believe that will be coming back. And it is a block in the back. And I think it was before he passed the 1st down line. So that is coming all the way back. So it will be 2nd and 5 for these boys now. And they got their boy Grayson in the game right now. And Grayson, get hit, boy. That's what I'm talking about. Good hit right there. I believe that's by my rookie corner right there. So we stopped him right there. And they got an injury on the field. Y'all know what it is. So now it's 3rd and 2 now. And they're going to give it to Giovanni Bernard. But he got stuff too. Good stuff, Rolando McClain, to stop this man from trying to go any further. Now it's 2nd and 8 for the Browns right now. Jeffrey in the backfield looking, throws the ball, trying to get Adonis Curtis, but he couldn't get him all the way right there. He kind of overthrew the ball right there. So now it's 3rd and 8 for the Browns. We're looking for Adonis Curtis again. This time we got our man. That man right there, the slot receiver of the year. So now it's 3rd and 13. Deontay Jeffrey in the backfield looking, throws the ball, and somehow the defender got in front of Deontay Jeffrey to knock the ball away. McGill coming out here with his 2nd pass deflection. Man, oh man. So 2nd and 8 for the Raiders right now. They're going to give it to their boy Giovanni Bernard. Giovanni Bernard got him a 1st down and a little bit more, roughly 10 yards right there in that play. 1st and 10, they got our boy Amari Cooper in the motion, and they gave it to Bernard again. And Bernard got another good pickup right there, pick up a 13. So these boys right here gonna be trying to run the ball because you guys see we're already in the 2nd quarter. Yes, I changed it to 8 minutes again, but we got a sack right there. Well, I say what I gotta say, we got a sack right there. Good stuff, Paul Kruger and my boy Mingo. Look at this. That's what I'm talking about. But like I was saying, we had to change the quarters again to 8-minute quarters, but the Raiders just felt like running the ball a lot. I'm not necessarily sure why, and I don't really care, but it's all good. So now it's 3rd and 18 play action. get hit again. Derek Carr going down again. Rolando McClain this time with the sack. So now they had to punt the ball. We got the ball now. We got Pham right here. Pham going to the left, but Pham can't do anything. We're trying to be like the Raiders, but we can't do everything the Raiders do because we're just a different team. So that's second and 10 now. Deontay Jeffrey looking, finds Adonis Curtis in a tight covers right there. But we got the pickup of the first down. So now it's second and 8. We're doing a play action. Deontay Jeffrey looking, throws the ball off his back foot, and he got hit. And that is a pick by McCloy Jr. Oh, that was a bad decision by Deontay Jeffrey. So we give the Oakland Raiders the ball on the 19-yard line. First and 10 for Derek Carr and the Raiders. They give it to Giovanni Bernard. Giovanni Bernard breaks the tackle. He almost could have got more, but I believe Nick Fairley got there and stopped him. Nick Fairley be hustling. Y'all be sleeping on my man. He be hustling, man. That boy is a beast also. I got a good defense. But anyways, Giovanni Bernard trying to go somewhere. Nah, nah, nah. Not today. So now first and 10 now for the Raiders on the 31-yard line. We're looking. Find Andrew Hawkins right there. Andrew Hawkins going with the spin move right there. Going downfield. 30, 20. Can he go all the way? No, he gets stuffed at the 2-yard line. Oh my goodness. Can I get an instant replay on that? Look at this man. Just beating off the coverage. He's wide open and he got space. That man's 31 years old, I believe, and that man got speed still. And he's going. And look at the camera work, by the way. But anyways, he gets stuffed at the 2-yard line. So we give it to our boy Pham to the right. Pham going to there. Touchdown. Let's go. Cleveland Browns finally got the first score of this game. This has been a slow-paced game. You guys will rarely see this on my channel because I don't believe there really be these games like this. They're usually high-paced games. But apparently for this game, it's going to be slow-paced. And it was actually a great game, even though there were a lot of plays, really. So now it's 2nd and 10, and he gets sacked right there by Dante Hittner. That's what I'm talking about. So 3rd and 18, I had to call a timeout right there because I'm trying to get the ball back. 3rd and 18, they're just going to run the ball, try to waste some clock, and he got hit hard right there. We're not playing with these boys. I don't care how slow-paced this game is. We're not playing with these boys. So now with that being said, now it's 4th and 12. We got Beasham back there, the rookie. Now, y'all know he be known for returning some kicks sometimes. And the glitch is going on right now. Look at the stamina glitch. But he hits 2 spin moves and he got speed. And there's a flag on the play. So, you already know. These refs on that cheese, man. They won't let my young star shine. That's like his 3rd kick return / punt return callback this year. Blocking a back. And already by Prince Amukamara. Come on, bro. But 1st and 10, we're trying to do something. We're trying to get a play. And we find Adonis Curtis right there to the side. So we're trying to score real quick because this 1st and 10 now, 9 seconds left. Deontay Jeffrey looking, throws the ball out of bounds, but he didn't get outside the pocket. So y'all already know what that is. Attentional grounding on the offense. We lose 10 yards right there. And now we got to try to do something. So we got Adonis Curtis in the motion right now. And Deontay Jeffrey in the backfield looking. He about to just sling it. Looking. Throws the ball. 1-on-1. And we couldn't get it necessarily. So going into halftime, the Cleveland Browns will be up 7-0 against the Oakland Raiders in a tight game. It's still anybody's game right now. But hopefully we can come out here with a W. So right now we're dominating these boys on defense. But we're doing mistakes. So hopefully the Browns will come back next half with some action. I'll see you guys right after this short advertisement break. If you want to stay tuned for whenever I upload a video, all you have to do is be on your phone and I'll show you. So all right, you're on my page right now. You guys see this little bell right there next to my subscribers. You can hit that and it'll tell you that you'll get a notification every time I upload a video. So yeah, I hope this helped you guys and stay tuned for the rest of the video. All right, second half action now. The Browns got the ball since they kicked the ball off first, but Pham going backwards. What kind of stuff is this? I said positivity and this is also a negative thing. This man done got hurt. Oh my goodness. I believe he's holding his right leg. He'll be coming back in this game though. And now 2nd and 14. We find Gary Barnes right here. Gary Barnes runs that man over. Got a pickup. of the first down a little bit more. So now it's first and 10. We're going to do a play action to Robert Turbin, who's actually in the game, filling in for that man. And we're looking, throw the ball, and look who we find again. Gary Barnes, our leading receiver last year. And he got a pickup of, I believe, about, I'd say 40 yards right there. 50 yards, actually. I'm sorry. It's not second and 7 for the Browns, and we're looking to score already, but we get sacked right there. Oh, my goodness. Alden Smith coming in there, said, oh, the 49ers cut me? I'm going to come out here and sack y'all. You know, I'm kind of mad that man got cut from the 49ers. That 49ers team was actually a glitch. But anyways, 3rd and 18, we're looking, and we find Curtis Lofton right there. God damn, Gary Barnes gave that man the business right there, but we still threw an interception right there, and now Derek Carr's coming back on the field, and this man had a rough day. Let's look at these highlights. Get sacked by Bakarvius Mingo. I mean, Dante hitting there, then Bakarvius Mingo, and then finally, Rolando McClain. He's been getting sacked all day. So now it's 1st and 10 for the Raiders. They give it to Giovanni Bernard right here, and Giovanni Bernard trying to get the first down, but he got to pick up an 8. They're trying to do something with this running game. I don't really like it. Because I don't like when people try to run the ball on us. Because you can't run the ball on me. So now 2nd and 2. They gave it to Giovanni Bernard again. This time he got a pickup of, I believe, about 6 yards right there. So these boys still giving the ball to Giovanni Bernard. I honestly believe the Raiders gave up on the passing game. They're scared to pass the ball. But it's 3rd and 5, so they have to pass the ball. Derek Carr looking, throws the ball, finds his man. But there is a flag on the play. I know Derek Carr is so frustrated right now. Like, why am I keep getting flagged every time I pass the ball? Hey, man. The refs on that bullshit today. So it's 3rd and 7 now. And he's looking. Throws the ball to Giovanni Bernard. And Giovanni Bernard just going to take this and go past the 40-yard line. He actually got stopped at the 40-yard line. So I believe Giovanni Bernard is having a good time over here in Oakland since Jeremy Hill is probably beasting him. Cincinnati right now. I mean, I don't miss Giovanni Bernard over here in our conference, but F that, man. Anyways, 2nd and 11 now for the Raiders, and Derek Carr trying to do some Peyton Manning type stuff, and he's scrambling to the right. Peyton Manning don't scramble, but he almost got the first down right there. They say he got a gain of 10, but he's short a yard. Short a yard, and you guys know they're going to get a Giovanni Bernard, but he ain't going nowhere today. No. Good stuff right there by Christian Kirksey right there. That's what I'm talking about. So it's 4th and 4. They're looking, and it's up, and that's way off, but there's a flag on the play. These refs, bro. Like, you can't even go past anybody without a flag. And look at this. Roughing into the kicker. I want y'all to remember this play. That's all I have to say. Remember this play. Remember this damn play right here. But now it's 2nd and 3 for the Raiders. They're looking to score now. And they give it to Giovanni again. But no. Good stuff right there. Nick Fairley was actually a linebacker for that play. I'm not necessarily sure why. But anyways, 3rd and 1. Looking. Finds their man right there. And another freaking flag, yo. These flags. It's like, this is the first time all this has been happening. This don't ever happen like this. So I don't know what's going on. My slider's been the exact same, but they stalled out and got a field goal. Now 2nd and 6 for us, and we're looking and we're finding Josh Gordon right there for his first reception today, I believe. And Deontay Jefferson having a good game right now, 9 for 16. He threw 2 interceptions, though. Those are killing us. But we find Adonis Curtis right there. He got hit hard right there, but that man's a warrior. That man is a warrior. I ain't talking about Golden State. 1st and 10. And Deontay Jeffrey trying to do something. Don't throw it in the coverage. Gary Barnes couldn't keep on to the ball. He almost did, though. But he couldn't keep on to the ball. So now it's 2nd and 10 now for the Browns. Play action. Looking fine. Marlon Brown. And Marlon Brown, you is slow, my man. I'm honestly about to put Adonis Curtis over you. Because Adonis Curtis is playing way better than you. 3rd and 11. And the Browns need a first down. This is a crucial play. And look who we find. After I was just talking noise to this man, Marlon Brown coming in there with the clutch catch right there. Good stuff, boy. And it's getting late in the fourth quarter, y'all. It's getting late in the fourth quarter. 1st and 10. Deontay Jeffrey showing that Auburn speed. Not Cam Newton speed. A little bit faster, though. He got a pickup of 5 right there. I'm not mad at it. He could have got more. I don't want my quarterback getting hurt. Because you know Johnny Taylor just waiting to get in the game. Even though he's still hurt. And I want him to be the quarterback. But anyway, second and five, we look and find our boy Marlon Brown. And Marlon Brown, this is what I'm talking about right here. If Adonis Curtis were right there, that would have been touchdown. You too slow, my man. So I might bump Adonis Curtis to the second wide receiver spot. But anyways, we look and find Gary Barnes right there. That's what I'm talking about. Let's get this paper. But wait a minute. There's a review on the play. And Gary Barnes, did he keep both feet in bounds? Can I get another angle? One, two. Yeah, that's in. So we're going to wait for this decision. I'm going to let y'all hear this live real quick. So, yeah, I'm going to go away real quick. Let y'all hear this.
After reviewing the play, the ruling on the field stands.
As you guys heard, the ruling on the field stands, so we keep that touchdown. So now Derek Carr trying to do something with the Raiders. They haven't been passing the ball all day. Now he's scrambling to the left, and he breaks the tackle for Bakarvius Mingo, throws off his back foot, finds Amari Cooper, and that's only his sixth pass of the whole game. That's what I'm talking about. That's the crazy part. It's only his sixth pass of the whole game, and he make a pass like that? Come on now. Second and 10, find Harry Douglas, that they also got a free agency. This whole team, this is a good team, to be honest with you. But anyways, third and four now. Oakland Raiders trying to do something. Come on now. What they going to do? Third and four, looking, throws, and oh my goodness. The worst penalty of all that we got today is pass interference on Jeremy Lane. Y'all starters about to get y'all positions took, because this is crazy right now. Oh my goodness. So now it's first and 10 for the Raiders, and they find their boy Bernard, and there's another flag on the play. Do you guys want me to turn the sliders down on these penalties? Because can you guys count? Whoever gets the right amount of penalties called in this game, you will be getting a prize. I'm not necessarily sure what, but you'll be getting a prize. So now it's first and 12 for the Raiders, and they're looking, find their boy. I believe his name is Sam's or something like that. So he's a rookie anyways. And then the next play, touchdown Raiders. Harry Douglas got the first touchdown for the Oakland Raiders today. But, you know, they got to get a two-point conversion. So in the two-point conversion, you know, I thought they was going to pass the ball. Nope, they're going to give it to Giovanni Bernard like they've been doing the whole game. But this next play is crucial. This play right here is crucial. So the onside kick, the kick is up. And it's high, but we got the ball. Derek Carrier coming in there, clutch mode with the ball. So now we got to try to end this game, man. First and 10, give it to Farum, and Farum got speed. He said, I'm coming back. My leg ain't hurting that much. But he went out of bounds. He didn't want to get hit again. It's all good. So we get to Farum again, and there's another flag on the play. Oh, my goodness. And y'all already know it's a holding call. I don't have to say anything. Holding, offense, yeah. Yeah, get out of here. So now it's second and 18, and we're looking and find Gary Barnes right there. And they call a timeout. The Raiders are trying to stay up in this game. I don't blame them, though. So now Doug Martin's in the game, actually. And Doug Martin actually cut back and tried to get something. So, yeah. So now it's fourth and eight. We're going to go ahead and try to kick this field goal. And so they get a chance. So the kick is up. And guess what? Another flag. But you remember when I told you about that earlier interference call? All I gotta say, deja vu. Roughing the kicker. So y'all already know that's an automatic first down. And we're lining up in victory formation. And just like that, the Cleveland Browns will be coming out here with that W against the Oakland Raiders, improving our record to 3-1. So if you guys like this video, remember like, comment, also subscribe. And there will be more Browns franchise coming soon. This is me, boy PJ, and I'm signing out. Peace!